This week marks 10 years since the death of a Wabash Valley soldier. Army Sergeant Kyle Childress was killed in Iraq in January 2005. He was assigned to the 1st Infantry Division based in Germany when his unit was attacked. Childress was a 1994 graduate of Terre Haute South High School. He was the 38th person in Indiana to have died after being sent to the Middle East.